Shiba Inu coin has been on an absolute ball recently, you know, after going all the way up, shaving off a whole zero, people making a bunch of money. Right now, a lot of retail traders are going in. Now, we do have a few whales out there dumping their coins away, but here's the thing. We do have a decent chunk of wealthy investors that are jumping on Shiba Inu. First of all, if you check this out, SHIB's trading volume is 2 times higher than Dogecoin's, even though the market cap is like 3 times smaller. So far, Dogecoin, yes, I mean, it's been doing okay, but it's been really stagnating and staying below 24, 25 cents. So if you gotta ask me, Shiba Inu has way more potential, especially with a lot of retail traders on social media saying that they're selling Dogecoin and buying the dip on Shiba Inu. And Shiba Inu is not a pump and dump, guys. I know a lot of people say it's a scam, it's a pump and dump, but pump and dumps don't look like this, okay? Pump and dumps look like this. They go down after going all the way up. This is more like a pump, takes a little break, stabilization, and then another massive rally. And recently, we have been seeing a pretty big decrease in volume, but also a pretty good consolidation and an upward spike in the price. This showcases that Shiba Inu is a pretty decent coin, and not only that, okay, on October 7th, the cryptocurrency crashed about 40%. And that's because there was a pretty big whale that actually dumped over 31 billion tokens. This is the largest dump since like, you know, 6 months ago. So you do have this huge drop here, okay? This is where big whales dump all their coins and just simply left. Somebody decided to exit all the Shiba Inu coins, thus crashing massively. Usually, this causes a pretty big fear factor, and thus the price of coins go down, perhaps down to its original price. But because Shiba Inu has such a big social media preference, and also the petition to get Shiba Inu a Robinhood is about to hit half of, no, I guess like 250,000 people, a lot of people just simply started buying into Shiba Inu, okay? The adoption will be pretty strong, and so far, the charting looks really good. Only really good stocks, and also really good companies, have charts that simply look like this, okay? This is a really, really healthy chart and also a slight decrease in volume. So far, Shiba Inu is poised to have another big breakout, so definitely check these guys out. And so far, okay, the amount of SHIB holders have been increasing massively. Just about 1 or 2 days ago, Shiba Inu holders compared to now, we've added roughly 4,000, 5,000 brand new Shiba Inu holders. So more and more people are going in. Yeah, the number of whales in the past 2 days have increased by 2, I think. So we got some pretty big buyers recently with some pretty big top holders. Now, obviously, you know, Shiba Inu, unlike Dogecoin, you know, the Inu coin here, it's doing pretty well because it's pretty nicely distributed. No one whale owns too much power of Shiba Inu. If you look at like number 14, number 15, you know, 0.1, 0.09, 0.05, the whales, yes, are considered pretty rich, pretty wealthy with millions of dollars in this coin. But if you look into it, okay, there's only a few percentages, okay? It's not really that big compared to Dogecoin, where like one guy owns a 1/4 of all the coins in circulation. It's just too much power concentrated to just like one person. So far, Shiba Inu is pretty good. The popularity is skyrocketing. Everyone wants a piece of it, and coins are constantly being burned. Thanks for watching, guys. See you guys later.